Hello, everybody. You know it now. So, this is about dreams, death, and also creatures that does so far. I don't know how to describe it. And light, and 3, 2, 1. Good. So, about your death, if you do or someone you tend to harm, you can learn about signs of betrayal during nights. And you can go to death camp and lion camp. You do one. And even if, a coffee prayer. I don't know, Tommy. Times 2, 11. So my mom learned Simon to punch his sword. And my teacher made yours and my turfer. We didn't turfer help me understand what the teacher said and my teacher's Elias,
this was a minor inconvenience. Don't worry about it. It's all good. Just telling Eli to sit up for a moment. Sit up like this. Yeah. Okay, go.
And Mitchie, Elias, keep me doing my own stuff. Then with my shooting and something, I would want you please. You know, you said you're going to tell you, so I want to. But yeah, 2 years, please. And then one girl in our hometown, I never met her. We don't know about her, but we don't do sponsor together. And this is how I became deaf. I went to lion camp. Wow! And I learned sign language from my mom. It was easy to become deaf. And no need to try. And I hope to try. And like, I hope you're showing it. See ya!